have to find him first. That's the only bad thing. Oh.
What's that?
They have to resort to really cheap tricks to kill by a guy.
Yeah, like what?
Like
traps.
Lava. Go, 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 go.
Well, put lots of lava around.
Oh, yes. Alright, that's not a good sign. There's a lot of torches around, and there's a cave, and there's a lot of lava in an area where you'd think there'd be a lot of diamonds. So I don't think I should be hunting lucky yet. So. That's the first.
Don't you have a bucket of lava?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's an advantage.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter how many diamonds you have if you've got a bucket of lava.
I'm thinking gold is diamonds for some reason. Like when I see it, like in the glint, like in the side of my eye, I'm just like.
Oh shoot! Oh shoot! Oh shoot! He found me.
Run. Does he have diamond stuff?
Yes.
All diamond stuff.
Like armor?
Oh, Stark.
I can't find... Oh! Yeah, he's got a lot of stuff now.
It's not good. Not good at all. I'll let Binary Guy do the killing.
Well, guess who he's after next? Just guess.
Hopefully, Arson.
I'll give you a hint. I was right behind you. And with that, I'm gonna hang up and then go get on the call with Dan and see what he's doing, and then we'll have a post game wrap up. You guys have fun.
Good.
I think he had your name.
Oh.